G'day, mate! This is Mike Mozart of the Toy Channel and Japers Media on YouTube with Crocodile Dentist!
This croc's angry and he's got a bad tooth and he's counting on you to pull it with these pliers! Crikey, a lot of people think Crocodile Dentist is based on Steve Irwin, the Crocodile Hunter. Except his show never came out until 1997, and this game is from 1990.
I miss Steve Irwin.
He's an irritable bugger, isn't he?
A fake Australian accent is driving me crazy. I'm going to bite you.
And to play the game, you open his mouth until it stops. Once you've loaded in his teeth, you have to do something dangerous. You have to reach in and push the button in the back of his tongue. And that sets the trap. But if you pull the wrong tooth, you're going to get eaten. There, I got that teeth. No! No! Don't do an Australian accent again, I promise. No! Just take it off of me! No!
Don't forget to write, favorite, subscribe, and share. Thanks again.